Hey everybody, Aura here. I have people. They can choose to talk or not. We are playing Sandman's Dimension because while I am also playing Edselrec and an entirely different map, I need something to wait in between advents, so small maps into big maps and big maps into big maps and maps to maps. So Old Man Brain has started another one. 'Cause I'm crazy. Joining the world. Oh, it is no. Oh. Okay. This is good. Yeah, that's definitely open world. What in the world am I looking at up there? Okay. Hold on. Sandman's Dimension, made by Sanders. Version 16 objective and 17 bonus. Ooh. Length long, map open world. The world exploded into a million pieces. It fell out of existence until a power source was created. By who you ask? The Sandman! God dang it! I didn't need the sand to taste good. Why'd you explode the world? Because you make the sand taste good. What's the world taste good? That's Candyman. The power source exploded one day, splitting the land into large, strange sky islands. It's up to you to bring the 16 worlds back to stop the power source from exploding once more. Can you defeat the Sandman? Well, he's the one who did it, so maybe. Teleporters, young corners, back. Better scaffolding. Scaffolding, but better. What? I don't understand what that means. Die in the world, put your items in one pile and glow. Your items will can't despawn, but aren't all over the place. Can still despawn, but aren't all over the place. Second, fall in the void will TP you to spawn point, count one back to your total. Right. Dr. Creator, Spectator, Adventure Mode, Plane Survival, No Clouds. Normal. Exploring equals rewards, as it should be. Have fun. Yep. Oh, and Mass in Paradox. Cool. A pickaxe and kelp. We're eating good tonight. Kind of eating. I mean, it's a sword. It's a sword, a pick, some kelp, and torches. All right. What in the world was that? What in the world are these? Okay. I know what these are. You guys are seeing this, right? Am I crazy? They're alive! What is this block? Oh, orange, that's orange concrete powder. Okay. That was scary. All right, helmet. Stuff to look at. Ooh, kelp. More kelp. Give me kelp. I'm hungry. You can eat kelp fast, but it's also like not very good food. Cool. Oh, it's always very weird to start a CTM sometimes because what happens is that you run into like this with a wood pick and it takes forever to get coal. Not forever, forever, but it is what it is. Was that wood? Oh, that's wood. Okay, texture packs are going to mess with me. Should I start with an axe? I could. I don't know if I wanna. Oh, okay. They all like went away. Aw. Aw. Later, y'all. Good. resources. Yeah, at least make the crafting table. All right, so how is this better? Whoa, did I just go through that immediately? When I climb through a scaffold, I get slow fall. Okay, what's this? Not much. Oh, X. That'll help. Rabbit. Stew. Oh, okay, like magma blocks. Not like magma blocks. That seems to be the climb. Let's get a couple more things. Everything's a little bit creepy, Sanders. Not gonna lie. Not sure what's happening. All right, that's a lot of scaffold. Maybe too much scaffold. We'll probably be fine on scaffold. Let's grab these chests. Yeah, let's just grab the food and this wood. Ooh, chains. I don't need 5 picks. Alright, well, we'll keep those there for now. Let's get climbing. Probably going to learn these things do damage. That continues to go upwards. Yep. Sweet. Let's do it like that. All right, now we can go back. Oh, wait, so go up? Yeah, a little bit. Make sure there was nothing up top or a chest. Low rank. Extreme. Hmm. That does look like an X. Check this out. Right. Never mind. Nice atmosphere. Still no threats yet. Probably intentional. Now let's eat the kelp. Can barely see the path. Area 1. Okay. I'm sorry. I must evict you. I must. More scaffold. I don't know if scaffold can block the damage of a creeper, but we could try it. Sense of telling me to can just telling me to go up with indication, so good reconnoiter. Yeah, I'll probably circle the mountain, then go up. That's the plan anyway. Don't know any fire resistance. Oh, someone's trying to reach me. Oh, my boss is referring to my sister's pastries. She makes seasonal like treats and stuff, so oh, someone's reaching me. Okay, just back. No problem. Oh, I also don't need to stream when I'm actually streaming. The Biscoff Amaretto. Okay. I can't go around this way. Let's go around this way. Definitely messed with the texture pack, so I don't know what certain things are. That's cool. We'll deal. Just got this weapon ready, just in case I need to get more wood. Oh, okay. Silverfish. That's actually pretty rough. Destroy that spawner. Nice, got it. Finally took care of that. God, it's difficult to deal with that. Oh, ah! I'm turning my armor. Pearls. High grade material. We go. I want to get ready with pearls. Yeah, might as well. Take you a while to get up here. Got it. Nice. Ah! Right, that can hurt. How about it? Don't use verticality against me. Oh, that's for a very short amount of time. Yeah, that's the closest one right over there. Probably don't mean for me to pearl there, do you? Yeah, it might be. Okay. Mob follow range. Okay, so they notice me from further away, but I get an armor for it. We're not saving too long. Oh, sure. I'll go for there's a couple. What's the indicator? That seems way too high. That doesn't, though. There's certainly something over there. We kind of have the ability to go whichever way we wish. We just kind of gotta figure it out. All right. I'm going to go back over there. What is this? Back mud. Okay. Probably can't get all the way to the eye ones, but at least we can like make it there. Yeah, it seems like right, about right. There we go. We can get, huh? Well, at least it's something. I can also use the mud over there, I just realized. Yeah. Oh, that's easy blocks. Okay, you can also use those. Yeah. Yeah, armor. Sandman bonus block one. That's a bonus. A bit over there. All right, that's gonna move in over here. Very good. That's the wood. Okay. So all the bonus blocks are clearly labeled, seems. That's the impression I get. Also just go down here. Okay. More wood for my trouble. Well, these all have a distinctive color pattern, so my guess is that anything with the same color pattern is probably of the same area type. So, going back over here. Suggests to me this is the right call. All right, yeah, that's super fast. That's what I wanted. Good. Block is this? Dead bubble. Oh, the dead bubble cover. Okay. We're up here, let's eat some dry kelp. We could probably do offhand shield there. And then maintain this offhand effect. Bring my armor. Bring my armor. That's a hole. The hole, the void. Well, we don't want to go to there. Deal with this first. That's a bigger threat. Go up. Okay, you bastard. Oh, no, 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 no. Yeah, too slow. Need efficiency. For now, we don't need it. So let's go 1, 2. Can't reach me now. Yes, I can. Oh God. Now you can't reach me for sure. Come on, get the shield. Alright, armor shred. We have to go deal with those silverfish. Blocks. Dirty Sandman plus 6 max health. Really open. Thank you. change of the spawner. Damn it. Oh, dang it. I'll get some more of this then. Ow, that hurt. Darn you. Darn you, holes. Ow, that pain. That pain was sad. Made me sad. But it's okay. Yeah, it's a death. Eat. To this. Nice. Now I actually have speed. Speed makes a lot of the difference. Good. These are not bad holes, as much as they look like bad holes. Bye. Yeah. All right. Need 4 arrows. All right, good start. Hypersat this, I could. He was at the top of this. Ooh, chest. Healing pot. Okay. Establishment, good. We need to. Did I attack that one? Yeah, I think I did. No, this is the one I was attacking. At least there's two other. I guess I call them ramparts on either side. All right. Again, let's see. Another one up there. And there's another one up there in that mountain. That all seems to be part of this first area. And then it seems to be that top area also seems to be part of the next one as well. All right. Through. For. I think something's happening upstairs. Give me a minute, I'll.
Hi.
Some water. And onwards. Kind of a lonely, trudgy, exploded world. Does seem to be a good amount to explore, though, in areas that are not this one. Oop. God, it is so hard to hit a silverfish. Still, even to this day. Climbing up a vine that's standing in the air without gravity. How is Aura doing this? He doesn't even know, but he kind of goes with it. We can find better than this. Hell, there might be melee skeletons. Another pearl. And I'm breaking one chest plate. Oh, hello. Let's go top that. White wool! White wool! There we go. accountant could have been more useful, but I think at this stage I feel pretty okay. Taking this, chucking this, taking this, chucking this. All right. Pretty sure I've explored this region. There's another building up there, which this would be the closest way to get to. Ah, yabba jabba. That way, at least I can save my ass. All right, that'll do. For now. Yeah. There we go, finally. Okay. Closer transitions to other areas, maybe? Could go over there now. We got some consumption. No chest, no chest. Break that block. Ow. Walk the lone. that chest. There, and then that mountain. Basically seems to be the big areas next to go. That's still part of Area 1. That'll do it. Climb this mountain. Where am I? Alright, that unlocked the teleporter for this region. I see. Yeah, we should go explore that space. Alright. Whoa! Bees. I'll take gap. And this is back to the beginning. So I can always collect scaffold. Okay, cool. Coal. New types of flowers. That's moss carpet. Hey, real food. Nice. Area 3. Okay, so having gone to this teleport got me to. I guess it's the teleport hub? Seems to be important. I guess I have to fight for my teleportation hub too. That leads there. I still need to find, I guess, the teleportation to this area too, which means I also have to make easy egress to this. All right, so this is the water down. Sanders block. Xander's block two. Hold on, I just saw water. There it is. I think we found something useful. Helps. Damn good with cobble. Yeah, this is the monument. Area 16. Nice. Nice. Now the real question remains, where do the Sanders blocks go? Sandman block one and two. Much better. There's anything in there. Could be wrong though. Run breaking. What a bucket! And this is our teleport to here. And one of those teleports takes me to the monument. Got it. Nice. Lot to explore in this one. Alright. I'll be calling it here though. Got a wool. I did the monument before I expected it to. I still have to do area 2 and I still have to do area 3. Alright then. I'll talk to y'all later. Alright, bye.